My video guide will provide you with instructions that will help you to remove the ransomware called Night Sky. Night Sky is the name of the ransomware that encrypts files and modifies file names by appending the Night Sky extension. The video is a demonstration of what exactly this particular ransomware does with the files and how it affects them. So you can clearly see that before the ransomware attack, it is not a problem to open any file type. However, it might happen that because of certain vulnerabilities in the security of the specific computer, this Night Sky ransomware may be injected into the system, and pretty soon people realize that something bad has happened with their files. The special Night Sky extension has been added to the data, and people are no longer able to use their files. The ransomware called Night Sky gives this scary message mentioning that your company has been hacked by us. The ransomware tells the victims to pay the special ransom for the file restoration, and it also tells the victims to contact these developers of the ransomware using this email address. But in reality, paying the ransom does not guarantee that the files would be recovered. So, in fact, we strongly urge you not to pay the ransom, because in this case you may simply lose your money for nothing without getting your files decrypted. So, once again, do not pay the ransom and do not contact these criminals standing behind this ransomware. What we recommend you to do, well, is to immediately undertake certain measures to remove this ransomware. You could open the task manager, and in case you find some suspicious processes that could be related to that ransomware, it's a good idea that you right-click on them and terminate these processes to stop the further file encryption. Now, to remove the ransomware, we recommend you to refer to the help of Internet Explorer browser, because other browsers and their desktop shortcuts may also be encrypted. So go to Program Files section in your Windows Explorer, start Internet Explorer as probably the only available browser in this case, go to the page combocleaner.com in order to download Combo Cleaner Anti-Ransomware. So use this green Download Combo Cleaner button, install the application, then run the installer. Actually, after the software is installed, you might need to implement certain similar tricks to start Combo Cleaner. Go to Program Files, start Combo Cleaner folder, and then launch Combo Cleaner directly through this folder. After the program is started, you need to select your preferred scan type, but the trial version only gives this quick scan option. Click on Start Scan button. The program will begin researching your computer. Then you will see the summary of all threats that were found during the scanning. Combo Cleaner works very well at detecting the majority of contemporary ransomware type threats, ransomware, malware, browser hijackers, and other threats. The full version, the premium version of Combo Cleaner, also gives you the privilege of anti-ransomware tool. Anti-ransomware feature in Combo Cleaner premium version allows you to add several folders that will be protected by Combo Cleaner anti-ransomware, which is of course very handy. So after the scanning is completed, the program will give you the summary of threats that were found during the scan. You'll be able to remove each threat manually or automatically by upgrading to the premium version of the program. And premium version, as I have said before, will protect your files from being damaged in the future.